So she told me how to make some color, and she also teach me how to use the paint.
I had a few sessions with Mao at her studio, and we practiced and tried different stuff together. So she was like teaching me along the way.
Well, it starts with like a draft, but then once I put it on the wall, the circumstances changes because they gave me something that was like a lot bigger than I first expected. Now I'm thinking about how to fill up the space but still incorporate like the original design. I think with Peter, we're kind of just also going with our intuition.
It's just that she is such a wonderful teacher and she has so much experience and knowledge. It's like a kind of interaction or like give and take.
Actually, it's very helpful for the artist's career in the future. It is a very nice experience, I think.